Hello everyone and welcome to Nevron's video tutorials. The purpose of this video is to demonstrate how to install Nevron Vision for SQL Server Reporting Services. We are also going to create a sample report project using the Nevron Chart custom report item. Nevron Vision for Reporting Services comes with two installations, Designer and Server installation. In this video, we are installing the Designer package because we will be working in our development environment, Business Intelligence Development Studio. For additional information on the system requirements, please refer to the Nevron knowledge base. The server installation is only required for report servers which don't have Business Intelligence Development Studio. Let's run the installation setup file. As you can see, the installation registers the server components, designer components, and also the sample database, so we can preview the Nevron examples later on. The installation launches the sample database installation wizard, which will deploy the example database in the SQL server. We will be using the local server. When the installation completes, click the close button. Run Business Intelligence Development Studio and let's create a new project using the Report Server Project Wizard. We will be naming it Nevron Sample Project. Let's click OK to start the wizard. As a first step, we need to select the data source. We will be using SQL Server. For this example, we'll connect to the AdventureWorks sample database, which many of you probably are familiar with. We have a pre-built SQL query that we are going to use in this example, so I'm just going to paste it in here. This will provide us with the available fields that our report will be operating with. Now that we are here, you can see Nevron's custom report items in the toolbox. Because we don't need to see the table with the data, I am just going to clear my report page so I can only have the chart in it. Drag and drop Nevron's chart control and adjust the size according to your needs. In this example, we will create a standard cluster bar chart displaying the projected and actual values grouped by product name and then region. Single click on the control gives you the option to resize and move it, and second click reveals the fields where we can drag and drop for value and category groupings. Drag and drop projected and actual under the values section, then do the same for the product name and then region under the category section. Let's run the preview and see what our initial report has generated so far. The additional modifications we are about to do with the chart start with relocating the legend and changing its layout. From Design View, right-click on the chart control and select Properties. This will launch the Nevron Chart Designer. Go to the Legends tab, Layout, and change the dock position to top center. We can modify the color properties from the Chart Areas tab and then Appearance tab. Uncheck Automatic and go to the Palette Editor. It is easy to see how many options you have for changing the look of your chart over here, but we are not going to get into many details. Instead, we are simply going to change the default color palette and then modify the first two colors, which are the ones our chart is using as it is displaying only two bar series. To make it slightly fancier, we're going to use gradient fill styles. Now that we have modified the colors for our chart series, click Preview to see the end result of our modifications. Let's now have a quick look at the chart sample report project that came with the installation. Go to the Start menu, Nevron SQL Server Reporting Services Vision, and run the chart sample report project. The sample report project comes with a great number of report examples which demonstrate most of the features of Nevron Chart for reporting services. A very nice feature and a common requirement by the report designers can be seen in the automatic data labels layout example, where you can explore the non-overlapping data labels options. Another interesting example is the multiple chart areas, where a number of chart areas are layouted in a single chart control. This example also demonstrates how you can dynamically change the charting types. The third example I would like to show you is the one demonstrating the custom code injection. Using this functionality, you can further customize your chart, extending the built-in properties of the chart designer. This custom code we use here applies two const lines for the average X and Y values and sets different colors for the data points depending on the quadrant. You can do even more with Nevron Vision for SQL Server Reporting Services, the leading data visualization controls for reporting services. Thank you very much for watching and stay tuned for more videos from Nevron Software.